Happy, happy birthday, Larutzi. On this very, very special day, we have to ask ourselves a question. Who is Larutzi? She has so many names and nationalities. Who is this person? Well, I think I've got a pretty good idea, so let's give it a go. She has a very, very big heart. Lara has a lot of style and is extremely fun and gorgeous. She loves to party and loves red wine. And she loves the color purple. She's my purple pixie. Did I mention she loves red wine? She doesn't love it when people say it, but she's a knockout. Was a knockout then, she's a knockout now. But she's got a lot going on between the ears, a serious brain. Don't forget it. Now, she gets a lot of this wonderful love from her lovely family. A great, wonderful family that exists all over the world, speaks many different languages, and they are fantastic people. And I have had the pleasure of getting to know all of them, and that makes me incredibly happy. Also, she has incredible friends. These are also all over the world, but they are amazing. And all of them clearly have a great, great love for Larita and definitely hold her in a very special place in their heart, as do I. Now that's the core right there. Those are some really good friends. And that's the old core from way back in the day. Let's just take a minute here and appreciate how wonderful Lara's friends are and how pretty they are. Damn, completely killer. Wow. Now, she also has made great friends with my friends, and that makes me incredibly happy. And my family, too. She has just gotten in there with her big old heart, and she has just loved the crap out of everyone, and that makes me love her even more. So freaking wonderful. I love it. That's the Pacific. Larutzi, not gonna get in there. She's gotten in there, but she don't like it.
But she's gonna get into the ocean in Florida. Yes, she will. Yes, she will. She'll even get under the ocean in Florida. Yes, she will, but not the Pacific.
Why? Because California's freezing. California's totally cold, and Larutzi don't like that. Through some cosmic oversight, Lara was never told the hills in California are yellow, not green. What the heck?
Larutzi loves animals. Larutzi loves this camel. She does. Larutzi loves this little baby goat in Mexico. Larutzi loves these two guys, a cat and a dog, siblings.
She still loves that dog even though it's extremely naughty.
Larutzi loves a lamb. She does. She loves all the lambs. Larutzi even loves starfishes.
But outside of the ocean, not underwater.
Larutzi loves this dog. She misses this dog. She loves this cat. This cat loves Larutzi. She's also a big fan of this dog. She loves this dog. And this cat, Siamese in Spain, that's gonna steal her heart. She loves it. She also loves babies. She loves babies a lot. We're gonna have babies. It's gonna be sweet. Oh yeah. Now, Larutzi falls out of the boat when she goes rafting, and she don't like that. You know what else she don't like? She don't like that. She likes that. She likes that a lot. Larutzi likes that. Larutzi definitely don't like that. Larutzi don't like that. Larutzi likes that a lot. Larutzi likes that. Oh yeah, eggs? Oh yes, Larutzi likes that. Bacon? No.
Yep, just splash some milk on that, no problem. Larutzi is gonna dive right in. Nuh-uh. Yeah. No. Yes. No. Nuh-uh. Lara is also very adventurous. She'll get out of her skin and do things she's never done before. Cool.
Lara's got caves. She got them caves. You don't got those caves. Lara got those caves. Yeah. It's like being on a boat. She's not on a boat. She's in a cave.
Actually, she is on a boat. Her cave got boats. What you know about that? Lara loves gaming. She loves it. But you can't win every time, can you, Larita? But on your birthday, you do. It's your birthday. You're winning. Lara is incredibly productive. Sometimes she accomplishes things through delegation, and other times she accomplishes them herself. Yes, dear, of course I'll get that mimosa for you. You bet. All yours. It's your birthday.
Let's just take a minute and stop here. Look at that. I mean, I could look at this all day. That's amazing. Can we zoom in? Yeah. Wow. Love it. Really, really love it. Okay, I'm done. Okay, let's keep moving.
This is the first day and night that we met.
I was very sweaty, and I'm surprised that Lara still talked to me after seeing how sweaty I was. Then we went on lots of adventures together. We've been all over the place. That's Florida. That's somewhere in the depths of Brooklyn. That was super fun. We've done lots of wonderful things together. There she is, California girl. Oh yeah, very neat. And I've just had the best time with Larita. She's very, very special. And today is her wonderful, beautiful birthday, and we're all going to celebrate the crap out of it. I'll be celebrating here in Spain, and I know you guys will be celebrating there in California. We have a lot to look forward to. I'm extremely excited about it. You are my soulmate, and I would go to the ends of the earth for you, Larita. So, make a birthday wish. I hope it's very, very special. It could be pancakes with Skittles, or maybe pancakes with bananas, or probably pancakes with 100% natural Vermont maple syrup. It's your birthday. Don't gotta wear pants if you don't want to. Heck, you can even wear gloves as shoes. I hope it is a great one. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend.